Aloha, my name is Laura Coflin, and I qualified from the state of Hawaii in cutting barrels and poles. I'm fortunate enough to have Punk Carter as a friend of mine, and he was so kind to find me my cutting horse from a man named Don Pooley in Texas, who hauled up his incredible mare for me to use in the Unfortunately, the barrel and pole horse that I had lined up to haul down here with me weren't able to make it, so I showed up here ready to compete with no horses in either barrels or poles. I'm fortunate enough to know some amazing people from Texas that talk to their friends who just so happen to be an amazing futurity trainers, and they're going to allow me to use their absolutely incredible horse without knowing me or having ever met me before, which is just so amazing. So for the pole horse, I was getting down to the wire and I still had nothing to ride, hadn't found anything. So I reached out to my incredible family at American Hat Co. and I explained to them what happened, and I told Katie and Uncle Keith, and they posted it on social media, and an amazing family, the Snyders, came forward and are going to allow me to use their amazing horse in the pole bending without ever having met me or gotten to know me or see me ride or anything, and haul it all the way down here for me to compete on.
Hi, I'm Autumn Snyder and I'm from Utah, and high school rodeo state finals did not go my way, so I ended up fifth, but I was tagged in an American Hat Company Facebook post and I got right on top of it, and I called Laura and her mom and we just made it work, and so we hauled them up here and she's ready to run poles Monday night.
So coming from Hawaii, everything is based around family, whether you're related or not, and like in the movie Lilo and Stitch, the quote says Ohana means family and family means nobody gets left behind, and I think that that's what rodeo is all about. So for example, these wonderful people who don't know me are willing to lend me their incredible horse, and without ever seeing me ride or talking to me barely, they brought it all the way here for me to use, which I think is just such a great example of